Within all of my ant colonies, my Atta Mexicana queen right here, also known as my one of my leafcutter ants, is definitely one of the more special queens. As you can see, there's quite a few leaves in here, and that's because this is a leafcutter colony. What the ants do is they cut the leaf, feed it to the fungi, and return the fungi spores small flowers. These small flowers are then fed to the larvae and the queen of the ant colony. And well, they have a massive queen, so that's really cool, isn't it?